Those voices, they could cut through concrete, 10 feet thick.